The cam mate is a tangent mate that allows you to mate a cylinder plane or point to a tangent extruded part. To create a cam mate, you need a closed loop of arch, lines or splines. Next, you need the model you want to mate it to. In the assembly, click Mate, Mechanical Mate and press Cam. First, select the cam path. This is the path you want your component to follow. In this case, it's a closed extruded sketch. In the follow-up, click Face or Vertex and click OK. As you can see, the component follows the path of the edge. The slot mate is used to mate bolts into slots. You can use both straight and arch slots. In this example, I have a component with a straight slot and a bolt. First, as always, select the mates, mechanical mates, and then slot mate. Now, select the inside face of the slot. Next, select the face or the axis of the bolt. In this example, I'm going to set the options to 3, but you should always look into these. It's also possible to lock the rotation of the bolt. Press OK and you can see that the bolt moves within the slot.